Hey everyone, I'm Amelia Newcomb. We're here at Del Mar National Horse Show. And as you can see, we have a very ghetto setup here with water bottles holding down our sign. So today I'm going to share with you some of my secret grooming tips for horse shows. I'm like the worst groom ever. So these things have really helped me to just like make it easier. So the first thing is this U-Rad is what I use to polish my boots, because literally like you can just have dust on your boots and just wipe this stuff on and it's like perfectly shiny. You don't even have to buff it or anything. So I recommend that. The second thing is Cowboy Magic Detangler and Shine for their tails. It's like the best product for the tails. Gets them really shiny and slick, and then you can brush them out without ripping out all their tail. The next thing is this Super Shine Clear for their hooves. You don't want to use it every day because it kind of dries out the hooves, but at the horse show it makes the hooves really shiny, which is an added touch, especially if you're a bad groom like me. For braiding, I use just plain old Aquanet hairspray. So to me this works better and it's a lot cheaper than Quick Braid. Highly recommend that. And then this is a must-have. It's the Gunter Sitz Tight Cream. So I don't know if any of you guys have this problem, but I feel like my white britches are always slicker than my other britches. So I put this on my britches before I get in the saddle and it sticks you in. So if your horse is nuts, then... Okay, my last tip for horse show is this is our whiteboard, which it's kind of messy, but I have, first I write the horse's name. I write here the time that I need to get on the horse. I write here the time of my show time. And then I write here the arena. So then I do Friday, Saturday, Sunday, all the horses I'm riding, which arena they're in, what time I need to get on. You can also write if you want, like over here, the lady that was braiding for me wrote what time they were getting braided. So this is just have a whiteboard, write out your whole weekend, check your times every day, but it's a really good way to stay organized. So, and also if you haven't yet, sign up for my courses. I have two courses that are available right now, training level dressage for dummies, which is great if you want to get out there and show training level this year. And I also have a general course on dressage, which is good for riders of any level, focusing on the training scale, rider position, rider mindset, and goal setting. So that course is called Finding Your Steps for Success in Dressage. I'll link them below. And thanks for watching. We'll be right back.